first was when we happened to go from the guy's side to their place to meet them. During that, I happened to see her for the first time. And I must say, she was much prettier than what she looked in the pictures.
I think the one memory I'm going to cherish for my entire life is during the engagement ceremony when we exchanged rings. When we see that video, I think both our hands were shivering. We both were nervous, weren't prepared for it. And when we finally did it, that's the first time we sat together. I think that was very beautiful. I think that's going to be cherished throughout our lives.
And what I've heard from everybody, my parents, brother, Pete, my aunt, anybody, that okay, she's going to be an amazing person to you. I hope and, you know, I'm very sure that you're going to live up to that and be an amazing wife and amazing daughter to my parents and amazing sister to my brother. And I'm looking really forward to spend the entire life with you. And yeah.
सुहागन कीनी रे मोसनैना मिलाई के छाप तिलक
amazing till now, and I hope it's going to be a very 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 wonderful journey here on. And thanks for always being there for me and my family. And you know, I have always loved every bit of you, be it the looks or the way you talk, the way you think, the way you are with my family most, because there is one aspect that you and me, and then there is second aspect of my family. So you have always maintained that balance. You have been nice to me as well as my family, and that gives me double happiness. So I'm extremely happy to have you and looking forward to be there with you and spend entire moment. These 2 days, I just cannot wait to spend, you know, be together and spend my entire life with you.
सावन की मनवावन की सावन की मनवावन की बरस बादरिया सावन की बरस बादरिया सावन के सावन बरस बादरिया सावन की नन्ही नन्ही बूंदन में खबर से नन्ही नन्ही बूंदन में खबर से शीतल पवन सो आवन के शीतल पवन सो
Yeah, we are really waiting for this wedding to happen.
Yeah.
A big grand wedding.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think the both make a very, very happy for India. Yeah. Yeah.
Both look really good together and you see the people who are in love getting married is a really amazing thing. So glad to be a part of that team.
One fine day, I think when Ramzan started, his proposal had come and my father for the first time after so long agreed to look into a proposal. And then finally, after a month or two, he agreed and it finally happened. Quality of him, I think. I am a very outspoken person and he's a very shy person. And one quality which I've heard from people and I think is going to be the best is that he's the most patient man on earth. He can take up anything. An earthquake can come, move away the world, but he'll still sit there most calm and composed and be like, we'll see what to do. So I think that'll be the bestest of qualities. Is the kind of person who never trusts anybody easily. He looks at the person and judges him very quickly. And then when this finally happened and when he talks about Imtiaz, he always has a smile on his face. He always talks nice. And that gives me more confidence that I know my life is going to be much better with him. I think he has to be really, really, really nice for my dad to like him, to know him, and to not judge him in a wrong way. So I'm really glad that my father really likes him and that is the biggest achievement.
Come here, I'm gonna do it! Hey, I'm gonna do it! Thank you. दूसरा वचन ठीक है. मैं इम्तियाज आज ये वचन लेता हूँ कि
आज के बाद
रोज सुबह जल्दी उठूंगा अदरक पानी चाय बनाऊंगा.
यस यस यस
बनानी बोलूं क्या
चाय पीऊंगा. I didn't know how she would look, so I kind of pictured her something else, where her name goes Zahara. It's a little bit traditional and very beautiful name, but then when I saw her, she was amazing, very beautiful, very pretty, and very fun.
मेरे बकल यानी इकबाल अली खान, उमर फारूक और आसिफ खान की गवाही से 200 ग्राम सोना बशक्ल जेवर महर के एवज तुम्हारा निकाह तय किया गया है. आसिफ बोल रहे जोर से बोल
बिस्मिल्लाह 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 तेरे नाम से शुरू हुआ तेरे नाम पे खत्म लेला बिस्मिल्ला मुश्किलें आसान हुई सारी आफत टल गई ख्वाहिश पल गई तेरी मिल जाए पना तेरी मिल जाए पना मेरे कहने से बिस्मिल्ला कुछ करम कुछ इनायत कुछ रहम ओ अल्लाह अल्लाह कुछ हिदायत कुछ करम कुछ इनायत कुछ रहम थोड़ी है फरमाइश नूर तो किस लिफाफे पे लिखा इस लिफाफे पे लिखा है दिल से मैंने बिस्मिल्ला तो किस लिफाफे पे लिखा इस लिफाफे पे लिखा है दिल से मैंने
समंदर ये तो मैं रिश्ता जो नहीं मिली मुझे दिल धड़धड़ाने लग गया मतलब पैसा छोड़ कर हमारा सारा ऐसा फिर जब मैं इम्तियाज को देखी खुश क्योंकि हम लोगों को पसंद आया लड़की को भी पसंद है अच्छा लगा इतना अच्छा लगा शादी का जब मेरी बेटी घर से गई